Hello everybody, my name is Ultra, welcome to Papers, Please. This is a game I've really wanted to play for a good while. I've been really excited, can't wait to get right on into it. I did play this previous for about 45 minutes, I basically recorded 3 episodes worth, but I forgot to record the game audio and I feel so goddamn stupid for doing that. It pissed me off so much that I had to delete 45 minutes worth of perfectly good footage. But we're gonna get right back into it as if nothing ever happened, just all casual, you know, all that. So yeah, let's go right into it. Congratulations! Oh, thank you very much. The October Labor Lottery is complete, your name was pulled. Oh, yay! I got work! For immediate placement, report to the Ministry of Admission, I guess to build a checkpoint. Okay. The apartment will be provided for you and your family in East Greston. Expect the Class 8 twin. Okay. That must be very shit, Class A, because, like, Class 1 would be the best, and the higher the number, the shittier the place. Glory to our Stotska! Oh, I love saying that. For some reason, I won't yell it. I don't know why I can't yell it. It's like, I want to yell it, but I never do. Welcome to your new position at Greston Boulder Checkpoint. Stamp passport, entry visa, and return documents to entrant. Entry is restricted to our Stotskan citizens only. Deny all foreigners. Glory to our Stotska! Okay, so this is Donald Trump Simulator. Great, let's go! Let's get our shit prepared. This is all unnecessary, but, you know, I like to be prepared all the time. You are a Stotskan citizen, your passport is valid. Welcome to our Stotska. Hello, ma'am. Foreigner! We must destroy this garbage. Destroy it. We must obliterate it with the entry denied stamp. This is what happens when you enter. Glory, our Stotka, greatest country proud. With an invalid passport, that we, well, not invalid, but I mean, you're a foreigner, so we don't care. Hello, sir. We're in this downlight. You hope it's worth it? You're not? Fuck off. Go to hell. Okay, see you later in hell too, sir. Hello. You are Emporian! Okay. You need to go. Goodbye. This is very easy. I like it. Hello, sir? There's a mistake to open this checkpoint. Well, fuck you anyway. You waste my time. Hello, sir? You are Emporian. You must leave. Denied. Get out. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna speed up now. Because, I want to get as much douche as I can on the first day. Republican citizen, you're not allowed. Get out. Vestotska, welcome. Didn't even stamp your passport properly. I couldn't be arsed, to be honest. Papers, please. Impor, get out, you foreigner.
Just another day in the life at the checkpoint in glory, great to Scotchy proud.
Papers, please. Our Stotskan citizen, welcome. Glory to our Stotska. We're gonna storm through this day. Just get out. Don't even know why you bothered coming here. Don't you know the rules clearly state are Stotskans only? This is a VIP club. Goodbye. Damn it! We only got through 13 people. Good enough though. We got money. Dush. 45, that's pretty alright. We're gonna cut out food because we need more money. We gotta get our savings up just in case something bad happens. November 24th, 1982. Today, foreigners with a valid passport are permitted to enter. Your booth's inspection hardware is now installed. Okay. Yeah, okay. So you got this if there's shit's invalid. Yeah. Okay, great. We already know what to do here. Basic rules. All documents must be current. Yeah, we could do that. We don't need these out, but I just like having them. Because I know I'll need them soon enough. It's valid. Looks good. Welcome to Rostovska. Great Rapid is a place in United Fed, isn't it? Yeah, it is. I remember most of the most of the places in each of the countries. Most of them, at least. 2011-98. This expired 4 days ago, sir. Don't you dare come in here with invalid passports, you bitch. Typographical error, fuck off. Get out of my country. Jesus. You think they know better? Oberstan, Skull is a place in Oberstan, I remember Skull. Skull looks right. I don't even check if it like actually matches with the country, just if it's spelt right, and if I can remember the name, then it's good. Hurry up, I'm meeting bus soon. You look good? G'day, sir. Something I noticed, and this especially from the 45-minute gameplay I did yesterday, these are all, like, in the same order, something I've noticed. Goodbye. Get out. Hello? Papers, please. Oh, whoops. What did I do? You look bored. Oh. Fucking Christ. Okay. You are valid. Let's take it back. Damn it. Got this shit on my desk now. Collegiate citizen. You... Oh, fuck. No, wait, what's happening? What? Oh, dear. Well, fuck. No, don't. Oh, no. Not again. Paris attack, huh? No shit. Yay! More defenses, more friends. Love that. Entry for non-citizens is now regulated. All foreigners require a valid entry ticket. Glory to Rostovska. So if they don't have an entry ticket, then we have to be prepared with the rulebook. Tegrian citizen. Document looks current. Wait. Oh. Fuck's sakes, okay. That was my bad, I'm sorry. Arthur Grouse is a name for one of the places. God damn, I hate when it doesn't go in properly. My mouse is all slippery. Does it feel right to play this game? Probably because I'm playing at 30 frames. And just as I say 30 frames, it fucking drops. GG. You're looking good. Oh, shit. I already granted that. Please have it. Oh god, my frames. At least you have it. Yeah, okay. Thank you, sir. Oh, what's happening? My fan is on. My processor shouldn't be boiling right now. Hold on. I'm gonna restart the recording. Alright, so unfortunately I had to restart the game because no amount of restarting the recording seemed to fix anything, which kinda sucks. So we're gonna have to start off again on this day. Like, luckily for us, we only got through two people, so we're pretty much good. United Vet, damn it, I do not have the rulebook open. Entry ticket, where is it? You see, same actions, different people. That's how it works here. Legit? Alright, next person, please! Pippus, please. Oh dear. Oh, no, no, no. You take. No, I don't want that. Well, fuck you anyway. No. Let's see here, your document's valid, looks it, yeah. Here you go. Welcome to Rostotska. Greatest country proud. Heard about terrorist attack, you are looking to have jobs still. Suppose so. Be safe. Alright. Seems legit emit. Wait, what? Invalid! Oh no. Oh, I didn't get that. I haven't been checking the entry tickets properly. Shit, okay. Oh well. It's only a citation. I think I'm okay. Nothing massive. Oh, look! You look weird. You look like a monkey. Okay, here we go. Glory to Rostotska, the greatest country. Yeah! Really, really great place, huh? It's pretty nice, ain't it? Passport! Rostotska is so great, passport not required. You fucking idiot. I come back again. Yeah, this time, not with invalid documents, but with, you know, just documents, even. I don't really care. It's come with documents, you're not completely wasting my time. Ooh, this expired a long time ago. Nope. Here we go. Yeah, this expired. Typographical error. Fuck off, please. I already got one of you. Papers, blues. Integria. Da, 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 da. That doesn't sound like a right name for a place. Yeah, that's not a place. What are you talking about, mate? Can I detain you for that? Fuck's sakes. And I get the people who can't fucking read. Citizen, what is up with your face? So different. I had surgery. I don't think, like, those are the results you're looking for after surgery. That's just my personal opinion, though. Kletia, you do not have entry tickets. Better have your entry tickets. Oh, screw you, sir. Waste my time. It seems like it's always the people who make the honest mistakes, who are awesome massively, you know, and like, have no discrepancies, so you can kind of just pass them anyway. I know it won't go like that later on, but that's just how it is during the beginning. Seems legit. Welcome to Rostotska! Glory, greatest country proud. My god, we're gonna get through loads of people today, holy shit. You have your ticket. Good job, sir. Good job. Great Rapids, a place. It is in United Fed, I checked. A sulcabriet? Invalid date? What? Where was it says invalid date?
Why did it say that? I don't believe that. That's bullshit right there. You go fuck off, because I'm pissed off now. Here you go. Yeah, 16 people! Hype! Stutzkid citizen, your passport is expired by 15 days. Fuck, man. Are you planning to come back to your own home country, greatest country? Glory, greatest country, our Stutzkid proud. And you come with invalid documents. Shame on you, sir. No, come in, I will grant your passport, fuck. Hey, we got some money. Now we have $90. We're going to be rich. The best. Ooh, actually. We are out of time, unfortunately. If you guys do enjoy the series and want to see more, let me know in the comments below. I know I'll definitely be playing this game whether it's on recording or not. But let me know in the comments if you guys enjoy. My name is Ultra. I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.